feels wrong to me. Are you sure there's not anything that you're not telling me?
Nothing.
The Lincoln Lawyer. All right, so Lincoln Lawyer is a movie starring Matthew McConaughey, Marissa Tomei, and yeah. So the story of Lincoln Lawyer, you have Matthew McConaughey. He is a lawyer who kind of he operates out of a Lincoln. I mean, this is probably the movie that got him all those Lincoln commercials that you still see to this day. He's like, I'm Matthew McConaughey, all right. Nothing like driving in this Lincoln, baby, yeah. But this is one of the movies that's really responsible for the reconnaissance that happened in the early 2010s. I mean, you had Lincoln Lawyer, you had Dallas Buyers Club, the first season of True Detective. I mean, this, and also The Wolf of Wall Street, just created a span of movies that McConaughey was just incredible in. And I've said this before, I'll say it again, I'm a sucker for a courtroom drama movie. And this has all you want out of it. Matthew McConaughey is terrific as this lawyer character. He's a defense attorney, and basically he is sent out to defend this guy, and then something pops up from one of his other cases and makes him rethink his entire way of doing things, and just like, well, maybe I was wrong doing all this and doing that, and it makes for a very interesting film. And also Marissa Tomei's in there. I thought she was very good as well. Overall, Lincoln Lawyer has everything you want to have a courtroom drama movie. It has good intrigue. It has some little cool crime stuff about a murderer. And like I said, it's just a good lawyer movie. I like it. So guys, I want to give Lincoln Lawyer an A+. So guys, if you've seen Lincoln Lawyer, where your thoughts comment below. Let me know. And guys, if you like this video, click that thumbs up button. Subscribe to see more. Tell your friends about Easy Nation. All too easy.